guys. So today is Saturday and I just got finished recording a video for my hair, which is a two-part because it's not dry. I'm waiting to record the other part of it. Tomorrow, maybe tonight if it's dry. And so you guys can check that video out over there. The kids are outside with Daddy, so I can have some quiet. And Buddy's getting in the truck. Buddy's getting in the truck. And it's facing the...
I know. Buddy can't drive.
That don't stop him from trying.
Go.
Don't hit me.
Go. Stop.
Don't hit Mommy. Look at your face. You know his eyes been watering too.
But a long day, long weekend. So we had service last night from 9 until 12. And we was up talking until about 3 this morning. And I had to be back at another service this morning at 8 o'clock. And I get back. Well, I've been up since about, 7 o'clock this morning? And technically I went to bed around 3 o'clock. Jonathan woke up around 4:30. I don't know, he just wanted to cry. And so I had to get him back to sleep. Got somebody else asleep. And I'm currently running up the tree right now. So yeah, say the least, I'm looking forward to a nap. So
don't get run over.
Until then, I'm getting run over by a truck. Jonathan is driving.
Go forward.
And I'm getting run over by a truck again. He got in the truck a while ago. He was taking out. He said, I gotta go get some gas.
No, well, let's go get some gas.
Go get some gas then.
He's dragging his feet. Are y'all gonna pull it right into the pool? Get in, he gonna just get in. You push it, let him get in.
Get in, yeah, yeah.
Go backwards.
Buddy got it to work.
That's
right.
I know what it takes. Let me push it. Go. Back up. Back up.
Go.
Nah, back up.
Yana.
We got to go to the garage.
Sunday, guys.
Happy Sunday.
I am running late to church because I just got finished recording the other part of the video, my hair tutorial, and yeah.
Happy Sunday.
Today is going to be a good day. Everything is going to be great.
Everything
is going to be according to God's will.
Mom, there's lots of church back here.
It is?
Is it?
That's not a church, it's a school.
Mama, I mean all the church that got crosses on the doors.
They got crosses on the doors?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Talk about all of them churches.
Thank you. Say hi. I'm Haven. I can't hear you. Now, when you at my house, you're as loud as ever. Say hi. I'm Haven.
Hi, I'm Haven.
Talk to the camera. Say hi. I'm Haven.
Hi, I'm Haven.
You see, I changed the do up a little bit from this morning. I kind of pinned it up in the back. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like a pin in the back. Can you see? Anyway, it's really frizzy, but my husband complimented me on my hair. He's like, your hair looks really nice. I was like, thank you. Stop. You stop it. So I'm here editing videos, editing the video that I recorded this morning. I was hoping to get it out today, but I guess it's gonna be tomorrow when I... Buddy, turn around, sit down, please.
Hey, people.
Yaya says hello. I was hoping that I'd get it out, today, but I didn't. I wasn't working out, so...
Because
I'm still editing. Hello, everybody. We are out and about trying to run some errands. And that's basically it. Gotta go get little Bud some shoes and some other things. You ready? Say hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too.
I don't know.
Say it. Your turn.
Hello, hello. Hello and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too.
Yay! Target. I'm looking at buy one get one off 25% at Target. Yay! Okay, so we're gonna try to find some kid stuff for the kiddos. Oh, I have this one. No, baby.
Look.
My helper here. Yeah, you stand right here. Stand right there. You hold that bottle, okay? Okay. Where can he be? Is that Jonathan? Is he behind the door? Who did that? You drawing on the book? Open up the door. No!
It's a bear!
It's a bear eating honey.
He likes honey.
He's not Spot, is he? Is he Spot? Is that Spot? Wait, I gotta read the question. Is he inside the clock?
Mm-mm.
No. That's what the snake said. No, he's not in the clock. Okay, let me see. Wait, I can ask the question. Is he in the piano?
No. No.
No. That's a hippo and a birdie. He's not in the piano. Is he under the stairs? Check on the stairs.
No. No. It's a lion.
What does the lion say?
Roar!
What does the lion say, buddy?
Roar!
Roar! Roar! Okay. Is he in the closet? under the rug. Take the rug.
Let me make it
the turtle says, dry.